Today, I decided to challenge two random strangers to basketball, and little did I know, one of them was already famous from a dumpling video a couple weeks ago. But in this video, we're not going to talk about dumplings, and if you're curious at how good they are or how good this guy is at basketball, well, here's your video.
Are y'all ready?
So we had no idea that we were going to do this, and we just pulled up in Chinatown and wanted to play some basketball, and we decided to basically go up to these strangers and challenge them to a match. So in the very beginning, we were getting our butts kicked. They were on fire, scoring twos and ones, and in this game we're actually playing till 11. So, and to be honest, Reed and his friend was pretty good. They were really fast, much faster than us, and they were making a lot of their shots. And you can see here, we tried to come back, but in the first game, we really didn't have any momentum, and the game ended with a final score of 4-11. The second game is much more different. I can tell that they were a lot more tired, but they were still speedy and a lot faster than us. We got a couple of good rebounds and a couple of good shots going. And these threes right here are what really separated us from the last game. They still played super hard, and it was a challenging game overall, especially under the New York sun. So we basically took a bus there in the morning at 7 and got there at 11, and this game is probably around maybe 12 or 1 o'clock after we got some food from Prince's Pizza, and we were actually able to win this game, but unfortunately my Camry battery died after this. And we were able to win the next game, but I wasn't able to capture any of the footage. Either way, they played great, and it was a great day in New York overall.
Anything for the kids and the families? Nothing.
Never give up all your dreams.
Never give up your dreams.
No matter how old you are, you could be 100. Yeah. You can just never give up your dreams.